Gallen not the only local guy getting a shot at pro baseball. Missouri Southern's Tommy Stevenson was picked in the 19th round of the MLB draft today. Stevenson was an all-region and all-MIAA pick as a catcher this spring. As a sophomore for the Lions, he hit 385 with 11 doubles and 16 home runs. Those 16 home runs, by the way, ties him for second most in a single season in program history.